David calls the girls to give them the news, and he has another surprise for them.
Here's your girlfriend.
Hello? Yes? Oh, hi, David.
Oh, my God!
Okay, right, the eliminations are going to be based on this beach fashion shoot, and we're going to pose a male model.
Is he hot? Yes,
he's very hot.
Oh! Okay. Oh
my God.
Bye, Damon! Bye.
Coming up, the girls finally go to the beach and get to pose with male model Tom O'Connor.
I didn't really want to be all over him.
With Sydney Fashion Week just around the corner, four girls have bookings, while Lucy and Sarah are discovering this may not be their market. Thankfully, today is a photo shoot with a male model, allowing the girls to show David they have what it takes to shine in front of the camera. To avoid the harsh Sydney heat, the shoot is scheduled for 7 a.m. with a 5 a.m. call time for hair and makeup.
Are you nervous to have a shoot with a male model?
No, I'm not really.
I am with that.
I just want to know what we're going to have to do. Like, yeah. Is it going to be like in the water? You're just like, yeah. Standing there, or sitting on a rock, rolling in the sand?
Never really know.
The girls finally arrive at Bronte Beach. After the relentless and demoralising castings, a day on the beach is a welcome break.
Well, this time yesterday morning, I wasn't in great form because I had a bad casting and I just totally just was disappointed in myself. But just, I'm feeling good about today now and I just can't wait to get the show on the road.
What are you waiting on?
I haven't started yet.
Oh, his heart is so lovely.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, had a really good night's sleep last night. I think I'm slowly, like, getting to the hang of, like, the Australian time and things like that. So I'm feeling really refreshed and really great now.
Morning, I got up at about 4:30 and I couldn't sleep, but then I've been hair and makeup for the past hour and I think they've gotten rid of all my bags and my sleepiness. Yeah, I love the beach so much and I really, really want to go swimming or surfing or something.
Oh, they're so long. They're beautiful.
I haven't been to a beach in like 2 years or something. Not a nice beach. I've been to the beach in Dublin, but like, that's nasty. Well, the sun, for one, and then the water just looks real clean. And the sand is clean. Yeah, it's clean.
Sarah is upbeat today. Last night's call from David included some good news for her.
The birthday suit you and all. I know, my mood completely turned around.
I just got the call today. One of the girls couldn't do it.
Yes!
Yes!
Someone dropped out.
I was just happy that I was even a backup. You know, that they even remembered me, so it's good.
Yeah, good. On that there. Beautiful, good.
Tom's arrival causes great excitement.
Good,
posing
good.
On an Australian beach with a top male model doesn't feel much like work.
I can't wait for my photo shoot with Mr. Tom O'Connor.
What were you doing in Ibiza?
what is anyone doing in Ibiza?
Oh, very good. I like it. It's very exciting. He's gorgeous, so makes my job a lot easier.
You wouldn't believe they've been doing it for a few months. I mean, they said they've been having a really heavy schedule, so it really shows in their experience. Especially for their ages as well, you wouldn't believe some of them are, one, the age they are, two, have the experience they have, but they've all sort of got a really good confidence about them, and I think that transfers really well onto camera.
Yeah, that's nice.
Terence Chin is a top Australian fashion photographer who is looking to capture a different side of the girls. But they don't know that the scouts have also asked Terence to choose his favourite girl to save from elimination.
I got him to take his top off, so just a little bit of... You know, a little bit of something for the girls to, to flirt with and to have that little bit of chemistry with the guy. And it really came out. Like, those two looked amazing. It looked like Calvin Klein ad. I thought Aisling was great. Moved well, you know, really good body, beautiful face, like, beautiful to shoot. Very happy.
growing up, I lived in a bar, so I had loads of time with people. I really developed my social skills as a young child, and then I went on to be a dancer. So all that kind of all added in to kind of give me a bit of a performance persona.
You're looking after me, so it's okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's tough.
Okay, good, and again, 1, 2, 3.
Jessica has a very strong look, and I think it needs to be softened at times.
I have a boyfriend. I rang him last night and told him about the beach shoe, and then I just kind of said, there's gonna be a fella in me shot, and he was like, his whole voice just changed, like he got kind of annoyed, and I was like, no, don't do that, don't be annoyed, no.
Just move that hand now somewhere different with that right hand, please. Right hand.
With Tom, both worked well, and I think she just needs to be able to soften her look
good.
A little.
Nice, Tom. Yeah, good.
I didn't really want to be all over him, but I pretended he was Michael so it wouldn't seem awkward. And he's really easy to work with as well. It wasn't awkward or anything.